Muhammad Ali changed Ken Norton lives. Ken Norton was struggling his life by financial, so in the 31st of March 1973, he got a chance to fight with Muhammad Ali after defeating 12 boxer in a row. In that time, fighting with Muhammad Ali get him millions of dollars. So in fight, everyone was sure about Ali to win the match, but Norton proves wrong by defeating Ali. He thanks Ali, and after that Muhammad Ali fought two other matches with Norton, and Ali won the match.